as a former narcotic detective of San Angelo, I have the training and experience for this job. At one time here in San Angelo, we had 10 officers assigned to the narcotic division, and we're down to 3 detectives. Help me to keep narcotics out of our kids' hands here in San Angelo. With your help, we can get the job done.